Hey, welcome. Thanks for tuning in. Today on Handyman Gaming, we'd be playing The Forest, a horror survival game made by a gaming company called End Night. I'm very new to this game, so I'll be playing on random servers to meet people, draw ideas for my own server, and have some fun. Let's get into it.
Don't hit me, bro.
Oh, so I started off on this server, and seeing only these two online, I decided to check out what they were doing.
Fuck. Hey, man. I ain't doing nothing to him, okay? Yeah, my mic works. Can you hear me?
Seemed pretty nice at first, but then he started to attack me.
Oh man, you wanna kill me or something? Man, stop trying to hit me. Guys, really? Okay then. It's on.
You're actually not sure they wanted me on their property, but I needed to see what their base looked like.
Cool off, okay, no way. Come on, guys, cool off. These guys are not friendly, I guess. Just gonna go sneak around.
And then proceeded to follow the yellow marker, which led up the hill where their base was.
Gonna run, save at their house.
I also tried to save, so they won't mess up the server, and even if they did, I could come back if I saw them online.
We made it, guys. Hell yes. Shit. Right. I guess these guys are gonna like have. Gonna go save real quick. One of them tracks me down. Yeah.
far as they eventually found me, so I ran.
That was slick. All right, I'm gone. Come on, guys, just let me be. Alright? Let me be. Okay. Oh, shit, man.
I pretty much tried to get back up after I fell, but I couldn't.
They found me. Come on, guys, let me be. Please.
Oh, that was nice.
Come on, man, you don't have to do that, Chief. Come on.
And finally morning came, and it was time to go.
Hey man, come on. Nice shot, Phil. This dude is gonna hate me. Alright, I'm gone. I'm gone, guys.
Found my way to the other side of the beach and then the yacht.
The hell are they? I know they're around somewhere anyway, so just gonna be quick.
I didn't realize they twins, it's what I called them, had gone to meet someone else who joined the game. Stumbled on their other base on my way there, and it was impressive. Unfortunately, neither I nor the new guy were welcome there, so we went on to make our own settlements.
Right. shit.
Mine turned out really okay while it lasted anyways, but disaster struck not quite long after.
Should we give it the platform or not? Not. There's one more.
Few minutes later.
What the fuck, man? Alright, let's check it out. Okay.
I really didn't know what to expect.
That was weird, Mr. Supervisor.
Till it all came crumbling down.
I can't believe my eyes. How come they didn't bother this guy? This dude just built. Alright, I guess it's time to take revenge. We have to take revenge. What do I need? Everything they've got. Found me. Need water. Fuck.